Let's do it.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm on my way.
Oh, this must be like when the outbreak went down.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No.
Do y'all know what's happening now?
I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that?
Yo,
one
chill.
Time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I tried. Now I was running.
Please, I tried.
Oh, you tried. You fucking tried?
Yo! Come on. Some dad just
Everyone's
died, yo.
Here.
Calm
They've
it down.
They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you? We're there. All around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo?
Aww.
I'm there. Right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you. You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
Right,
I'm
dude.
Sorry. Okay? David, Jesus.
Sorry isn't bringing him back.
Me being here wouldn't have brought him back either. Calm it down, yo.
Why are you fighting?
Calm it down.
I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
It's nothing.
We were just, talking, Gabriel.
Right. Your uncle and I are just having a little chat.
Hmm.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on.
Yeah, I'm not gonna dog you to
it's
your
okay.
son, to my
inside.
Nephew.
Inside.
But you need to fix it, yo. Calm it down.
I should call someone, pick up the body.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is it. This must be the outbreak.
I love you, little brother. You
oh,
know that,
man.
Right?
I love you too, but you need to calm down.
With everything going on.
Well, you got a pretty funny way of showing it.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
What are you talking about right now?
Well, I was. For a long time.
Oh, the sibling rivalry.
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count
on it, huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened?
What did happen?
Come on.
Oh. There's always that one person in the family.
Mama.
Oh.
Where were you?
I'm just getting hit by everybody.
I tried. I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
Yo, he's about to get the fuck up right now.
What are the plans for the funeral?
David made a
before he passed. Here it goes. And it starts.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Oh, no. Don't let that little girl go back in there. Oh, I'm already stressed out. Don't let her go in there by herself. Yo, someone, grab her. Get the little girl. Oh my gosh. No, don't. Oh my gosh, no.
¿Cómo es esto posible?
Papá, cálmate. Soy yo, David. Estás en tu
¿Qué
casa,
estás
cálmate.
¿Qué haciendo?
Él está loco. Él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
He'll bite the shit out of her, yo. He's about to bite the shit out of her.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
It's okay. Mama, you're going to be okay. You'll be okay, Mama.
Help him.
David!
Stop! Holy!
I'm sorry, Papa.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama,
get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Shit. We'll
bring the van.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No!
Get your ass from under the damn table. We don't have time for this.
No! It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
He was bit too. Oh my gosh. Why is it blue? Maybe it's just a bruise. Maybe it won't turn into. I don't know. I don't understand why it was blue.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Whoa, what's happening? Oh my gosh, what is this thing? Maybe we should go.
I think we should probably get going.
We will. I just need to know how fast they're moving.
Damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Oh no, I don't see the other guy in there, so... He must have got it. He must have got it. He must have bit the bullet.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it.
It just keeps coming. Years have passed.
It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Okay. I'm not gonna say nothing. No parts, yeah.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Yeah.
Hard times, Joe. We all need to relax sometimes, and this is like the time where you feel like
awesome
you need
example.
To relax.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
If it helps, I think you're doing a fine job.
Yeah, it'd really help your case if you weren't waving a joint around while you said that.
What? How is this not a ringing endorsement?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world.
Man, that's no joke. I had to put my daughter to sleep before I even started streaming. That's why I was late.
His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus. Obviously.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Yeah. He's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. Oh yeah, the second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
Oh, gosh.
What are you talking about? That sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear.
Oh, gosh. This conversation right now.
Christ. I need to get laid.
Whoa.
I realized that was an awkward transition.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Just keep it
you
down
know that
around the
kids can hear you.
Children.
No one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
Look. She probably heard some of that.
What's that smell?
Oh, gosh.
We're smoking weed, Mariana.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high.
Come on. That's the least bit of their worries. Let's just worry about them not getting a contact bite and fucking turning. Somewhere and close it so that I don't have too much going on right about now. Too much stuff open. Yeah, see, I was at 70 something. Bear with me, people. Still getting used to doing this whole thing.
You praying for our safety, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana, not want.
You heard the crowd. Please, God, let there be candy bars.
Amen.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Uh-oh. Right.
Hey, where are you going?
Going on here.
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him. I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Well, that makes two of us. But we're stuck with him, so... At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
I knew she was here.
Put it that way.
I
wish I had a pair too.
I
might just have to do that.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl. I don't think we should be splitting up. Like, that's not a good idea. Okay, let's go see what Mari's doing, make sure she's okay.
Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
Yeah, I guess you are a little too old for crayons now.
I guess so. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized
I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
That's a great idea, Mariana.
Yeah, can't be focused. Your kids, we need to survive, but can't have them, the best existence possible.
No use to us.
Can't just have them thinking about survival all the time. Have to find ways to make them happy. Shift to walk faster.
Oh, that's gross.
We don't need that. Sure, we don't need that thing. Let's poke it.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
Yuck. All right, Kate.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd.
Yeah.
We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. Be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next. And the next.
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Girl.
Okay.
Calm it down.
I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Yeah, come on. Get it together. We're the only adults in the situation. We have to keep it kosher. So can I walk? Oh, I can walk. Ooh, okay. Man, I'm not used to using the keyboard.
Once, this car made someone very happy. Now it sits here, rotting away. Así es la vida.
Let's get some gas out of this thing. Here it comes! What do I do? Oh, no! Oh, gosh. What motion is that down arrow thing? What do I do? Oh gosh, I'm telling you, I'm gonna have to like Google. Oh, okay, I do it with the key, with the mouse. Jeez. Man. Okay. Can I finish siphon gas or did I. Is that it? It's up there.
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else.
What do we need to weld?
Come to Papa.
Well, at least we're getting some gas.
Barely anything. I'll need to find more. Ugh, I don't think these tires would fit the van.
You okay, dude?
What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages, and it ain't my last damn tape. I know. Get over it. But I just...
No, it's not that.
Can't.
We just got...
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm... around.
Sorry, this is not like... family road trip or something. I mean, we are, like...
This one looks promising.
Running from walkers.
Sounds like
bingo.
A lot.
Okay, I have a feeling that we are going to run into something crazy now. Like, things are too good, we just got gas. Things don't just stay good like that in these situations.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
Okay. Climb right here.
Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. Not enough.
Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Come with me, dude.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
Yeah, didn't need your 2 cents, lady.
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch.
All right, let's open this up.
Shit. It's locked. All right, here goes nothing. Fuck yeah!
Get some gas. That's how many, it's a lot.
Look at all that fuel.
It's a lot, all right. This is a problem.
This is gonna take a while. Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas.
Alright. So is that it? Back here?
Oh shit!
Shit. Uh-oh. Here they come. Grab that gas. Thank you! Is there more?
Looks like it came from in there.
I'm like leaning like I could look.
Gabe, stay close.
I think we should just get the gas and go, bro. Don't push our luck. I wanna go back. I feel like this is bad. He needs to stop doing that. It could be... it could be something under the car.
Locked.
Okay. Is that water?
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Okay. I don't know if we should be crawling up under a trailer, though. Oh, this is such a bad idea. This whole thing is a bad idea. You're not gonna tell the kid that we're doing something like this? Oh, gosh. Oh, something's gonna pop out.
Gabe, come check this out.
I hate when people be like yelling in this whole thing. Like, why are you yelling?
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos at least. Just be careful.
A trailer is not a place to shack up, I don't think. I mean, if that herd, like that chick says, comes through, it's gonna knock this whole place down. It's gonna take it with it. Batteries, can use those. Okay, what's over here? Pudding.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Oh, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Whoa, come on, girl. Knock or something.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
I don't know what to say. Darn.
We have the van.
Oh, but the van smells.
He's right. It does.
That moldy old mattress doesn't smell so great either.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
Would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
Okay.
The kids are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Just one night.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
She mad. I know you're scared, but I kind of think we do need to chill out for a little bit. Yeah, give it to her so she can have her headphones.
Oh, guess what? Now, you can really drown us out.
Aww, she reminds me of Clem a little bit.
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then. Keep the kids off balance.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. You're cool to me.
Wow, that means so much, really. Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
No, you should give it to her. Aw, man. I feel bad now. Did I overstep? She's supposed to be the mom, and I'm supposed to just be like... Oh.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Oh.
Go on, speak up!
Oh.
Whoa, look, the gas is all there. You just keep it.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's a little too late for that. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They took off.
Look, don't worry about them. They took off and then they're not coming back.
Just up and left you, huh?
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Aw, Lonnie, you don't gotta be like that.
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up.
Don't come out.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Open it real slowly.
Hope they hit or went through the hatch underneath. Smart kid. Thank you. Oh no.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
Look, I'll get you more food. Okay, I can replace everything,
That's
I swear.
That's the goddamn least you can do. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
Shit.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit.
Are we about to fight?
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Come on, Lonnie. You don't gotta be like
Just
that.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy is not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. The fuck was that noise?
What is happening?
What you got
there?
Hiding under there, boy?
No.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Fuck him up. Ah! Oh! I stayed dying. What am I supposed to be doing?
This doesn't have to go.
Clicking A.
What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Oh. Okay, since I know I gotta fight his ass anyway, I might as well just...
If you know something, you better spill it.
Okay. Grab crowbar.
Fuck!
How do I freaking do this? How do I do this? Okay.
Guys, get the fuck in here!
Q for life. Q for life.
Holy shit!
Why did he throw the gun down? Why did it?
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't you?
Oh, gosh. Why did he...
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Answer me!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. We start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened
tripping.
To him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you. What the hell?
Who's what truck driver is this? Oh, he's dead. You saw the way his face hit that steering wheel? That's a done deal right there. Grab the gun. And just leave, because he gonna run.
Hey!
Shooting him isn't gonna help me find where the folks are. Oh!
Fuck.
Come on.
Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Please. I need help.
Well, that's obvious.
Finally, I was wondering when
you
gonna show
that
up.
Ran off. I don't think he's likely
Clem.
To come back and save you.
I missed you so much, Clem. I missed you.
Okay.
Oh
now
my
don't
gosh.
Do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
We know. We already know, Clem. We already know you about that life.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up.
Her finger.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard if you let me have your van. I get
drive
you there
a
in
hard
one piece,
bargain.
And I drive away.
Yeah, fine. Absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
That is a cool
Clementine.
Name.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
She's so grown. It's like watching a kid grow up, I swear. Where's AJ?
You're good at that.
She's been doing it for a while.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Oh shit.
The herd caught up with us.
She said that they would.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Or what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway...
Her hat is getting like all tore up and shit.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice. Having a partner.
It is. Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Flee.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
Oh, you mean the way you trust me?
Don't make me regret this. Come on!
scared of her, yo. She's savage on 9000, yo. She was born in it, molded by it.
There!
Is that them? Who are the fuck are those people?
Get to the gate! Let's keep going. They'll open up!
Shit. Oh, shoot. Oh no! Open up the gate!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Okay. Target practice. Right. Oh, this is clean.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire!
Oh no! Oh,
get your ass inside! Come on, now! Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah. And when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped
there. Oh, so she knows that.
Hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is.
Now, head on in. Why is everybody so mean?
You got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Is that what this is?
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip,
welcome
I guess.
Welcome to Prescott.
The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite.
So what is she, like, 15 now?
Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family.
They're just out there.
They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know, you'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
So this is like around the time when all the communities start in the comic and in the series. So we're supposed to be seeing some people in the future.
I haven't been in a place like this since...
From the comic or from the series, so I'm ready for all that.
Listen. I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
We already know that Jesus is gonna be there, so I'm thinking
make some friends.
It's gonna be maybe a few other people from Hilltop too. Oh, let's look at the pool table. They got like a little bar happening here.
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game.
I don't see anyone playing. We should play. Oh, is it out of order? What is that? Phantom Punch.
I wonder where they found this old thing.
It's like a mixture between...
I haven't seen one of these in years.
Pac-Man and... Because the ghost looks like Pac-Man. This guy. Let's see. Oh, shit. This guy is like... This guy is out of here. What is he drinking? Let me have one of those.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Huh?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. Way
how
I
does
see
someone
it,
just remember?
Nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
Nah, he just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard
how
they used to
remember?
Do it.
All I know
no,
is
I guess
when
you
I read
never
the
forget
papers.
A face.
Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I don't know how
I'll
to
raise
play.
You.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Oh, why are you asking me?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over.
Is that a fact?
Whoa, the angry eyebrows.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house.
I don't know how to play. Well, thank you.
Bottoms up.
Wow, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Clem, what in the world is happening?
What's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Nah, but...
Because I don't scare easy, all right?
She doesn't need
one. She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous.
Man.
I could have died because of his bullets.
My little fake.
Look out!
Whoa. Come on, guy. Come on, guy. I didn't...
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy. I was too.
No.
We just...
She was trying to get what she...
That's
what
all.
You owe.
Just give me
you
what I
pay
owe.
What you owe,
Jesus.
Granddad.
You gotta get her
pay
under control.
Pay what you owe.
This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her, which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh, no.
Drop the gun right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it. You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Oh, dude. Oh, yo, I can't... Oh...
She was just demonstrating that the bullets he sold her were faulty and the gun went off.
What are you doing?
All right, outside. You and me are gonna have a little talk.
I'm telling you, he was...
Stop. Just stop talking. And you, thanks for being straight with me.
Yeah.
Go find Eleanor. She'll fix you up. Tell her Trip sent you. Now move it.
All right.
Sorry, Clem, but you was wildin'. You got... Look like Kenny rubbed off on you a little bit.
Here you go. Try and get some rest, okay?
Thanks, Eleanor.
Uh-oh.
That looks like a nasty cut.
My
eye. That must have hurt.
My eye!
You come to the right place.
I've had a lot worse, believe me.
Have a seat. I'll take a look. My name's Eleanor.
Javier. Call me Javi.
Eleanor's cute.
A little lower and you might have lost an eye.
Hello, nurse.
And that is not something you want to mess around with.
That's exactly why I keep a spare, right? Just in case. I bet it'd look pretty badass with an eye patch.
Hey, don't joke.
Well, she's so,
I have to ask.
Abrasive.
Is it true?
What's that?
I heard you were with that girl, Clementine. You put a bullet in some guy's brain over in the hangar. Don't act so surprised. News travels fast around here.
That's half true. I didn't pull the trigger.
She didn't mean to kill him. It just sort of happened.
Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? I've never understood it.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
Mm-hmm. One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. Look, I know you didn't pull the trigger, but that girl, Clementine, there's something cold behind her eyes. I don't know. Maybe she's just a scared kid.
I don't really know much at all. We just met a few hours ago.
Way I heard it, you two were pretty chummy before things got all out of hand at the hangar.
She's helping me find my family. We were attacked earlier this evening.
Oh, shit.
Sorry. This drug travel fast. Like, how does she know all this? Far?
Not everybody gets that.
If we're being real about it, I fucked up. I fucked up bad. I left them on their own.
Let go of me!
There you go.
Trip, what's going on?
Clementine and I had a little talk.
He's letting us leave once the herd passes.
Oh, I'm gonna do more than that. I'm gonna hightail you two to that junkyard myself. Because frankly, I don't want her anywhere near this town. We'll leave sometime
tomorrow.
Clementine
is out here causing problems, yeah.
You two can spend the night here in the infirmary. I'll see you in the morning.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight, all three of us.
All three of us?
Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
Something tells me Trip won't be too happy about you sneaking us out the back door.
He'll get pissy, but he'll get over it. Sometimes with him, you gotta ask for forgiveness rather than permission. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You're the doctor. Why are you risking yourself?
Well, wait a second. Why are you helping me?
Yeah.
Us pretty troublemakers have to stick together, right?
God, gross. Huh. Never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, I still trust Trip more than I trust her. But hey, it's your call. Once we get to the junkyard, I get my van, and we go our separate ways.
Let's leave with Eleanor. I gotta get back to my family.
We're leaving tonight.
And plus,
she
fine.
If it gets us there even a minute sooner,
Dr.
it's
Bay.
Worth it.
You know, when you're out on your own, you can never really let your guard down. I was expecting you to defend me. Instead, you threw me under the bus.
Why were you expecting me to defend
you? You sold me down the river earlier.
You were out of line.
I'm not apologizing for that. You killed a man. You were out of line.
You know I didn't mean to do that. Just goes to show you, you can never really count on anyone else.
Clementine,
I'm done talking.
I don't know you like that.
Doctor Lady said
she'd
be a while.
Acting like this.
And I want to catch as much sleep as I can.
Yo, where is AJ? That's the question. How is she just out and able to do all this? Where's AJ?
Good night.
Did she lose them? Clem, what happened? Tell me what happened. Tell me what happened to you. Oh my gosh. Oh, these must be the flashbacks they were saying that we would be able to play her as. AJ. Oh, that's a heavy burden to put on this girl.
Be gone!
Oh no.
AJ. This isn't a game, goofball. Playtime comes after we eat.
AJ. He's a big ass boy.
Food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta.
I already know. I used to carry my daughter around in one of those things, but on the front, and that shit is heavy as hell, especially once they start getting big like AJ. Like, he needs to be walking. He is big. Okay. I'm scared.
AJ,
I don't want.
Stay here while I find us dinner, okay?
Don't do that.
Tell me you understand.
Don't leave a toddler in the car. You don't even do that.
It's okay. I'll stay close. Don't worry, you'll see me right through the window. Just look for my hat.
This is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. Not a good idea.
AJ!
Shit, not a good idea. I knew it. Oh my gosh.
Get away from him!
The one in the car. Come on, baby. Fuck. That's how she lost her hand. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Fuck her fingers. Fuck her finger. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. That was insane.
Sun's up. Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it.
Oh,
not that he's weird about it or anything. I just know he likes having me around.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it.
Eleanor was trying to get low-key, yo. She's like, does Clementine have to come with us?
Guns out, yeah.
If you insist.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Oh, Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
What is that? Whoa!
Mariana's tape player.
That's not good.
Mariana?
No.
Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Whoa.
Oh my god, you're safe. I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
Did they hurt you? Are you okay?
I hid before they could get to me. I'm fine, really.
Kate,
where's everybody
and your brother,
else?
Where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh, no.
The van is in pieces.
No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fired the truck. We might hit them.
One at a time.
See all of you. Happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then, you showed up.
Sorry.
Just when it really mattered.
Yeah, well, that's kind of my thing.
I'm interested in Dr. Bay. Sorry.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's
you
all that matters.
You guys did it. Yay.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home.
I just like her.
Better already.
We should be her getting
voice, I think that's don't what it takes to luck. Be a doctor. A doctor should
who's
have like a
the gun?
Smooth voice, and I think that's
she
what
have
she
a
has.
Name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
It sucks that Clementine can't go back.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I don't know.
I think so. Right, Eleanor?
Of course we have hot water. We're not cavemen. I thought you'd been to this place.
I have. I didn't have much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite, you know?
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
The luckiest.
Oh, she's so
cool.
When
we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't
that's
have known
can...
what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping
I
you might
know,
stay.
I know you can come back.
You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for...
Cool.
What's cool? Girl, someone gonna reach out and grab you. Okay, we're lollygagging too much. We have to go. We have to
Thanks.
Move.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Mari!
We can't leave her!
No, get down! Oh my gosh! What are you doing?
Kate!
No! Stop. Sit Stop. Your ass down somewhere! Sit down!
Bobby, help!
Gotta get pin them down, son.
Go!
Gosh, he's carrying his sister. What the fuck?
Oh god, I can't believe it.
She just...
I know,
Hobby. She jinxed it.
There'll be time for all of that, but not right now. I need to get Kate back to Prescott so I can help her, which means we have to go. We have a window here, Hobby. We have to move before they start shooting again.
I can't leave her like this. I won't.
That's not gonna bring her back, Hobby. Now get up. We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go, now.
I've already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again.
I think
Eleanor,
Clem's right.
Them. You stay with me.
What? No, Hobby, you have to come with us. Hobby, please.
Trust me, Hobby. We have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us. Please!
Javi, come on!
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Let's do this. They just shot a kid, yo. Look at Clem. Watch out for the bomb.
Javi, don't!
Throw it back! What happened? Whew, that's it. That's it. That is it, you guys. So I finally made it through episode 1. Episode 2 should be a lot better. Just check me out on Twitter. That information is down below. So yeah, just follow me and stay tuned. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.